Thank you very much, House Chair. Our hearts bleed with pain. The passing of a six-year-old girl, Boitumelo, who was raped and died from injuries at the Polokwane Hospital. We also wish to send condolences to the family. As the EFF, we have said it, that we cannot continue to treat rape of children as rape and not as attempted murder. Anyone rape a child has the intention to kill that child. There is no other intention besides the intention to kill. As society, we should see it as murder and attempted murder, and perpetrators who rape children should be charged with murder. You do not rape a child, you attempt to murder a child, or you successfully murder a child, like it was the case with baby Boitumelo. The murdering of our children is happening as if there is no policing or our courts are closed. We must not get tired of showing our anger, frustration, and activism against murdering of children.